Here in New Zealand, we have a saying, kaitiakitanga, which means guardianship of the land. And as foresters, that's what we are. We are guardians of the land and we look after it for future generations. Hi, my name's Acacia Farmery and I'm the Forest Estate Manager for Rainier Matariki Forests. Forests provide a wide range of different habitats, from the slash that's left after a harvest all the way to a mature tree. Different species live in different parts of the forest, so a mixed production forest like that provides huge opportunities for biodiversity. One of the most common forest birds that we see in our forests is the New Zealand falcon, the kārere. It chooses to nest in the harvest slash left over once we've finished logging a block. A lot of forest contractors can't believe that the New Zealand falcons are endangered because they see them so often. Another New Zealand icon, the kiwi, love to live in production forests as well. In fact, in one of our forests, Omataroa, in the Bay of Plenty, we have a kiwi project with the local iwi that helps protect and foster that local kiwi population. As a forester, one of the work perks is actually to be able to see a lot of these native species while we're doing our day-to-day job. For example, last week I was setting up a trial with Scion, a research provider, and we saw a kia, a native mountain parrot, fly over us and settle in and watch us for several minutes while we were doing our work. We're so privileged to have these native species living in our forests,